destination. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to